Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. There must be quite a few people who, like me, used the iPhone 6s for 7 or 8 years, but recently upgraded to a new phone. But don't you find yourself unsure of how to transfer data to your new phone, or running into all sorts of issues during the transfer? Don't worry, today's video will help you solve this issue with two methods, both of which are suitable for transferring data from an iPhone 11 to the latest iPhone 16. Method 1. Use Quick Start to transfer data. If your new phone has already been set up, it means you've missed the initial data transfer, but you can still trigger the transfer again. First, turn on your new iPhone, go to Settings, tap General, and find Transfer or Reset iPhone. Here, you can erase all the data on your new iPhone. After the process is complete, the device will restart and display the Hello screen. Then your iPhone 6s will pop up a new window that says Set up new iPhone. Tap Continue, and then follow the on-screen instructions. This process may take a while, especially if you have a lot of data to transfer. If your new phone has already been in use for some time and has new data, but you don't want to reset it to transfer old data, then you can try the following method. Method 2. Use iCareFone to transfer data. iCareFone is an all-in-one iOS backup tool and file management software. It allows you to back up and restore data at any time without resetting your device, and it doesn't require iTunes or iCloud, ensuring no data loss. This is really convenient and quick for users. I've added the free download link in the comments section, so go ahead and download it to enjoy the convenient and fast backup experience. Here are the steps to use it. First, connect your iPhone 6s to your computer. Then, open iCareFone and select the Backup and Restore option. You can choose to backup all data or select only the specific parts you want to backup from your iPhone 6s to your new iPhone. Once the backup is complete, you can view the backed up content within the software. Next, connect your new iPhone to the computer. Then, open iCareFone and select the Backup and Restore option. Here, you can choose to restore all data or select specific items to restore. Then select Restore to Device and wait for iCareFone to restore the selected data to your new iPhone. Once the backup and restore process is complete, you can directly see your photos, apps, and other data fully transferred to your new phone with no data loss. I'm sure after watching this, you're eager to try this quick and easy method. If it works for you, don't forget to like and leave a comment on the video. See you in the next one.